Composting happens all around us. Plants fall, then decay to become part of the soil. It's all part of the web of life. Without it, we could not survive. Composting in your own backyard can help protect the planet in many ways, and it's easy. All you need to know are three things: where to put it, what to put in it, and how to take care of it. You can simply make a pile and cover it with a sheet of plastic to keep it from getting too wet or too dry. Or you can use a composter. There are all different types. If it grows, it goes. Leaves, grass, and small twigs, fruit, and vegetable scraps. It works best if you mix half greens and half browns. Browns are things like dried leaves and stems. Greens are fresh things like grass clippings and flowers. The smaller the pieces, the faster it will work. Taking care of your pile is simple. It will turn into compost. It just happens faster with a little attention. Turn the pile every few weeks to mix in a little air. Keep it damp like a wet sponge. Too much or too little water will slow the process. And when you're done, mix it in your garden and flower beds. And if you spread it on your lawn, nature will mix it in for you. Happy composting, and thanks for helping protect our planet.